alles wieder gut zu sein. Irgendwie ruckelt's und ich raff nicht warum.
That seems like a sensible approach to adventure game design.
It is. It just takes a little longer and requires more thought and planning. But it really pays off in the end.
You almost ran over a federal agent. That's a felony.
Sorry about that. Like I said, the signals are very strong tonight.
Do you know anything about the body by the bridge?
Why is it whenever a dead body is found, suspicion always falls to the person dressed as a giant bird?
Hey, if the beak fits.
We don't know anything about a dead body, but the signals are strong tonight. Very strong.
Die nerven mit ihren scheiß Signals.
I think I've had enough of you. I need to find the sheriff and solve a murder.
Nice talking to you too. Boop! Beep! Click, click, click. Click, 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 click. Squeak! No time to talk. We need to figure out the signals!
Schöne Antwortmöglichkeiten.
You seemed really determined. I'm sure you'll figure it out.
Whack! Click, 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 click. No time to talk. We need to figure out the signals!
Nuts. I could really go for some salted nuts right about now.
Eek! Was. Boop! Click, 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 click! Eek!
Woo! It's a plumbing van, driven by big pigeons. No need. The perps are outside.
Squeak!
Schau genau.
From a six-pack, you're supposed to cut them up before tossing them. Saves wildlife. It's my speck of dust. It's an empty soda bottle.
Immer schön alles einsacken. Gucken wir mal den Friedhof an. Spooky. Das ist schön gemacht. Das ist echt schön gemacht.
Flowers left over from a funeral. Flowers left over from a funeral. The heavy wrought iron gate is closed. I see a switch inside. I don't see a way to open it, but I see a switch inside. I can't put it in there. I can't use it until I find some chainsaw gas.
I need to stay focused and solve this murder so I can do what I need to do.
Ich habe zumindest mal nichts im Inventar, was irgendwie länglich wäre oder so, um einen Knopf hinter dem Teil zu drücken. Also schätze ich mal, da muss ich später hin. Dann laufen wir einfach mal ins Dorf.
Wait up, eager beaver.
Thimbleweed Park. Nice name for a town. It says Main Street. It's dark, but I can see there's nothing in there. Willie's Watch and Violin Repair Shop. Thimbleweed County's most exclusive watch and violin repair. We repair watches and violins for the rich or famous. Closed. Looks like they cleared out in a hurry.
I'm the Thimbleweed Park Sheriff. I don't remember calling the Federinos. That's what you are, feds. Hard to miss the government issue suits.
I'm Agent Reyes, and this is my partner, Agent Ray.
Nice to meet you, Agent Arenos. Looks like you heard about our little murder-reno out by the bridge, huh?
There is nothing little about murder, sir.
Ignore him. He's new.
No sense in wasting everyone's time, Reno. This cutscene is starting to get long, and it's only gonna get longer. Let's find the coroner and get you on your way. Wrestling starts at 8.
I hope he's talking about on TV.
The coroner is waiting for you in his office. Come see me when you're done. I apologize, Areno, for all the lights being off. We don't stay open as long as you city slickerinos do at night.
Even for a murder?
Especially for murder.
That makes no sense.
Are we authorized to shoot people, Arenos?
The inscription says, Pilotronics, the brain of our city.
Oh, ist das gut. Okay, und weil die Neugierde einfach reißt. Okay, ab zum Medizinmann.
Howdy ho, I'm the Thimbleweed Park Coroner. Welcome to the future, who? Oh, these are the latest in crime-fighting computers made by Pilotronics, Inc. This is all probably pretty advanced, even for the Fedahoos.
Oh, do enlighten us.
Ooh-hoo-hoo! I love your sarcastic humor, who, Agent Ray?
It's not humor.
There you go again.
We're interested in any help your computers can give us. They look marvelous.
Yes, happy to explain. So happy to explain, who. Yeah, you might want to take notes.
Already on it. Aren't you the Sheriff Areno?
Oh my, no. no who. Well, people say there is some resemblance around the eyes. But we're as different as peas of who's in a pot of who. Plus, the sheriff has that annoying areno he adds to everything. You'll never hear me doing that a who.
Sure. Whatever.
Did you use these computers to investigate the pillow factory fire?
Oh, sure did. 4 computers positively showed the fire was caused by the factory guard. No doubt a who about it.
Could the computers have been wrong about the fire?
Not these computers. Oh, the state-of-the-art of who computers made by Pillowtronics. Absolutely infallible.
Isn't there a conflict of interest with Pillowtronics and the fire?
Whoa, now! Pillowtronics and its founder, Chuck, are above reproach. Chuck built this town and was a computer and pillow genius. Are the feds looking into this case? It was solved 20 years ago.
No, he's just curious. He's a pillow factory fire buff. He's got a CompuServe chat room and everything.
Das ist aber arg in der Vergangenheit.
Oh, tell us about the Facetron 3000.
The Facetron 3000. Or, as I like to call it.
Let me guess. The Face Areno?
No, that's what the sheriff calls it. You city folk who crack me up. Just insert 2 pictures of an individual and it will verify a positive match.
Tell us about the Fingertron 3000.
Right, Areno. The Fingertron 3000. Insert a fingerprint registry of known criminals and a fingerprint from the murder weapon on fingerprint tape, and it will do a match-a-who.
Tell us about the Bloodtron 3000.
This is the Bloodtron 3000. Put 2 bloody objects in, and it will match the blood type, printing out a report-a-who.
Fascinating stuff. I think we've heard enough. This is all very impressive, sir. This should cut hours of our investigation.
Go see the sheriff in his office for a full explanation of the amazing Arrestron 3000. I have some paperwork to do, who? Oh, yeah, almost forgot. These Tron machines are fully voice-activated, so if you need any information, just talk to them. It's like we're living in the futuristic year of 2017.
I hate this town.
Let's investigate these Tron machines, then go see the sheriff and get out of here.
Awarded to Dr. Mort E. Shun by Sheriff Crook.
Crook.
Chewy Caramel Center. Ugh. Chewy Caramel Center. Ugh. It's empty. It's empty. There's a fingerprint kit here. It's empty.
Ach, schon mit.
There's a fingerprint brush, a small amount of fingerprint powder, but it's missing the fingerprint tape. It's a medical skeleton. Please return to Dr. Fred.
It's a pretty big vacuum tube. It's stuck. It's stuck. It's stuck.
Schade.
Lots of medical books there.
Nichts Neues. Cool, komplette Questliste. Put 3 reports in Arrestron.
Hello again, Agent Arenos. Hopefully, the coroner fills you in on our state-of-the-art Reno computers.
You're also the coroner, right?
Oh, my, no. No, Reno. People say there is some resemblance around the eyes, but we're as different as peas and Renos in a pot of Reno. Plus, the coroner has that annoying ahoo he adds to everything. You'll never hear me doing that, Reno.
What else do you know about the pillow factory fire 20 years ago?
A horrible fire that killed everyone at the factory. After a lengthy investigation and corroborated to Reno by our computers, it was determined the fire was caused by a security guard.
Couldn't the fire have been started by faulty equipment?
The faulty Reno equipment theory was debunked by our computers. Ironclad Reno evidence pointed to the security guard, who was also killed in the fire. The case was closed, and blame squarely and fairly put on the guard Reno.
That's some very serious computing power you've got there.
Yes, sir, Reno. It's all state-of-the-art computer Renos from Pillowtronics. Absolutely infallible.
The coroner said something about the Arrestron?
Yes, the Arrestron 3000. The last step in a fully computerized Reno arrest. The final link in the chain of a guaranteed conviction Reno. Every detail Reno analyzed and verified by computer.
Moving on.
Right. Sorry, Reno. I get carried away sometimes. This is the big bad boy Reno you've been hearing about. The Arrestron 3000. Just feed three reports from other Tron machines into this, and it issues a 100% Reno valid arrest warrant. Yeah, these machines are the reason we need only one law enforcement officer Reno. Chuck said that computers will soon put us all out of work, allowing for a full life of luxury.
Chuck?
Sadly, Chuck passed away a few days ago. There was a big service out at the cemetery, Reno. Oh, the entire town showed up, which isn't surprising for the hero of Thimbleweed County. We'll talk more about Chuck later. I need to run a Reno and check on a disturbance call out at the old circus. Probably that stupid clown Reno again.
Looks like we need to go talk to the rest of the weirdos that live in this town.
We should split up. It will be faster.
You cooling your heels in the local diner would also make things go faster.
If we follow agency questioning protocols, this shouldn't take long.
Just don't mess anything up. I want to get out of here as fast as possible.
Agreed.
Just a bunch of files.
There's a fingerprint book here. This has fingerprints for everyone in Thimbleweed Park. Certified Fingertron 3000 compatible. Just a bunch of files. It's a police radio. Looks like it's on and ready to use. Breaker 19, breaker. Daisy, Daisy, give me your answer, do. I'm half crazy, all for the love of you. A bicycle built for two. I shouldn't be using official county equipment. Standard city-issued desk, but with no drawers. It doesn't have any buttons. Must be for Wanted. Shady Jane and the Sunshine Gang. Wanted. Huh? A meteor?
Sehr schön, Manic Mansion.
Wanted. Pickle Bill and the Cucumber Gang. Insert three reports from the Blocktron 3000, Fingertron 3000, and Facetron 3000 into it's turned off.
We interrupt our hostile takeover non-stop music with this.
Just a bunch of files.
The government is not your friend. And now back to our special hostile takeover song.
Just a bunch of files. Just a bunch of files. I need to stay focused and solve this murder so I can do what I need to do.
It's a police radio. Looks like it's on and ready to use. Daisy, Daisy, give me your answer, do. I'm half crazy, all for the love of you. A bicycle built for two. Enough screwing around. I've got a case to solve. It's a bag full of plumber tools.
No time to talk. We have to fix this slight leak.
What caused the leak?
Well, the Hydrotron's tube is obviously burned out.
We could use a new one. A WC-67?
Yeah, we're out of that size.
Must have been the signals.
Yes, the signals.
I'd better leave the bag where it is.
Rechtsmediziner und der Sheriff sind Idioten. Ja, wer hätte das gedacht?
I might break the tube.
Don't touch our Wrenchtron 3000. Only someone like me with the proper training can handle it. Don't touch our Wrenchtron 3000. Only someone...
From a six-pack, you're supposed to cut them up before tossing them. I might break the tube. I can't put it in there. It's an empty soda bottle. 5 cent deposit. I can't put it in there. I'm not touching that.
Okay, das war's nicht. Schauen wir uns mal weiter um.
I can't get past that water. It says, after 34 years of serving the Tri-Thimbleweed County area, We had to close our doors. We should have listened to Chuck. Transistors are a dead-end path. Tubes are the future. Thank you, our loyal customers.
Tubes are the future. Yeah.
It says, we're out of the old abandoned pillow factory. Back soon. Safely for savings manager, Mr. El Polo. The doors are locked, and nobody's inside. All boarded up. Not even any wilted flowers left inside. ThimbleCon 87. It's opening later tonight at the hotel.
Schöner Staub. Oh. Was war das jetzt? Es hieß doch, man kann nicht sterben. Okay. Jetzt bin ich richtig verwirrt.
No time to talk. We have to fix this slight leak.
Can I do anything to help?
Well, the Hydratron's tube is obviously burned out.
We could
Yeah, we're
must have been this.
Yes, this.
ThimbleCon 87. It's opening later tonight at the hotel. It's my speck of dust. That looks like Agent Ray's notebook. I hope she's okay. Definitely Agent Ray's notebook. I will, of course, refrain from perusing its contents. Agent Protocol. Pretty disgusting. It's an empty box. I don't want to pick that up. I can't open that. I'm not opening up that disgusting trash can. It's the back door to the diner. What a mess. It's locked.
Sandy und beim Koch steht leider kein Name, aber es sieht aus wie Sid aus Manic Mansion. Sid? Ja, ich glaube schon.
Hot Dogs, Burger, Salad, Pie, Schweinhaxe, that's about it.
Welcome to the S&D Diner. Hey,
ach,
just
Dave.
So you know, that article in the Thimbleweed Nickel about botulism was a smear job. So, what can I do for you, honey?
What's up with the sheriff? He's kind of weirderino.
Yeah, he's kind of a nut job, but nothing compared to the coroner. This whole town has gotten downright weird in the last few years. Cuckooville.
The coroner and the sheriff are the same person.
Well, there might be some resemblance around the eyes, but that's about it. The sheriff does this annoying Areno thing, and the coroner does an annoying a who. It pretty much proves they're not the same person.
How does speech prove they're not the same person?
You're asking a lot of questions that probably shouldn't be asked.
I'm a federal agent. That's my job.
I've said too much already.
What's up with this town? Most of the stores are abandoned.
Used to be the center of culture in the Tri-County area. Parties every night at the hotel. Celebrities visiting the Edmund Mansion. It was hard to not make money in those days. Of course, this was before my time. And since the pillow factory burnt down, the town is drying up faster than Dave's sex drive. Ain't that right, Dave?
I'm a federal agent. Know anything about the dead body?
Not too much, just scuttlebutt from the morning breakfast crowd. And I don't want to get into trouble, especially with a crazy person like him.
You're not talking about me, are you?
Shut up, Dave.
We're the feds, you can trust us. What else do you know?
Okay, honey, but you didn't hear this from me. I'd look into that crazy clown that lives out at the old circus. He's been out there since the circus closed down years ago. Never takes his makeup off. He's got serial killer written all over him. It all happened about 9 or 10 years ago. Ransom the Jerk was the featured act at Stupendous Brothers Circus. He was about ready to go on stage and meet his well-earned doom.
Big night tonight. Full house after my raunchiest Tonight Show appearance. I really got Johnny good, that little jackwad. It's his own fault for not being able to take a joke. I better get ready to go on stage and insult the crap out of these thimbleweed idiots. I just need to fix my hair, put on my makeup and clown nose, and find my joke book.
Beep, 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 beep.
My circus poster, featuring the amazing Ransom the Clown. That's me, face. Let's see if I can remember this combination. I give up. I don't remember the combination. Meanest Clown of 1977 and 1978. Ransom the Clown. I glued him to the table so no one can steal him. My housekeeper does a pretty good job of keeping this place clean. It's an IOU. I, Carney Joe, loan Ransom the Clown $1,000 and will hold his joke book hostage until I gets paid. It's my lawyer's business card. My circus poster featuring the... It's an IOU. It's my lawyer's... What the hell is this? The number of letters in the bottom left word of the big top sign. The number of clouds in Carney Joe's shooting gallery squared. The number of kids that Carney Joe has.
Ah, safe combination. Da muss ich ja tatsächlich mal einen Stift rausholen, um das zu merken.
The number of letters in the bottom left word of the big top sign. The number of clouds in Carney Joe's shooting gallery squared. The number of kids that Carney Joe has. The number of letters in the bottom left word of the big top sign. The number of clouds in Carney Joe's shooting gallery squared. The number of kids that Carney Joe has.
Okay, notiert.
My housekeeper does a pretty good job of keeping this place clean. Empty, but clean. Fridge assistant hasn't replenished my supply. No time for a cold one anyway. Nothing inside. I only use it for popcorn anyway. The crap they sell here will keep you in the bathroom forever.
Mann, ich hab nicht meinen Hamster zum Reinstecken, verdammt.
Very cozy. My maid changed the sheets today. It's a prototype Ransom the Clown doll. It's a perfect likeness of me. Well, maybe the nose is a bit too big. Ouch! That's tight, but it'll have to do. Glad I only have to wear it for a couple of hours.
Hey.
My hair is all frizzy, and I'm not wearing my special ransom clown makeup. I can't go on like this. Get your together, clown.
Ransom. I'm glad I caught you before you went on stage.
Autographs are $100.
Ransom, I'm your business manager and lawyer. I don't want your autograph.
Okay, 50 then.
I just wanted to let you know that your mistress is waiting at your house in Aspen, and your private jet is being fueled and ready to whisk you there when the show is over. Also, we have a deal worth millions to license a line of toddler Ransom the Clown talking insult dolls.
Did you get the liability clause waived?
Correct. They will assume all liability when the kids grow up to be beepholes.
Good. Toddlers start out as... It's not my fault they end up that way. Okay, fine. $25.
I should have been a dentist.
F*** you!
You get Nyx. Dog gets Nyx.
You.
Ransom, you idiot! Why did you push me?
Oh! Hey, you owe $5 to my swear jar.
I can't get up! Ransom, you're a total... I'll get you, Ransom the Clown! I'll steal your clown nose again, that's what I'll do! Ransom, you jerk! Ransom, you jerk! I can't get up! I think my stilts are broken! I think my stilts are broken! I'll get you, Ransom the Clown! Ransom, you're a total... Ransom, you're a total... Ransom, you
I don't have time to leave the circus! I have to get ready for my act!
I can't get up! Ransom, you're a total...
It's fresh out of that crappy popcorn. Must be a huge crowd in the Big Top.
We got prizes! Step right this way! Shoot the bunny! Shoot the birdie! You got my money, clowny?
That's Ransom the Clown, asswipe.
Okay, you got my money, Ransom the Asswipe Clown? 1,000 clams or you're not getting your joke book back. Eh, serves you right for playing the duckies.
So, how's the old ball and chain and kids, huh?
My wife's doing fine, no thanks to you. And so are the 6 kids. But they still cries themselves to sleep every night after that scare you gave them.
I need my joke book. The crowd's waiting for me.
I told you before, you ain't getting it till I get the $1,000 you owe me for the duckies. Plus, $138 in interest.
Where the f*** am I gonna get that kind of dough? I have a show to do. $138 in interest, you f***ing loan shark. You are putting the squeeze on me.
Not my problem.
Give me my joke book, face.
I told you before, you ain't getting it till I... Plus,
where the...
I don't...
You, I'm out of here.
Clowns in a shooting gallery. Kein einziger.
Grand prize if you could shoot the hair off Ransom the Clown!
So, der hatte 6 Kinder und ein Big Top Sign, das hier. Unteres linkes Wort, Anzahl der Buchstaben: 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
walk in through the main entrance like a tuna-headed pleb. I'm Ransom the Clown. I need to make my big stage entrance. It's my Ransom the Clown swear jar with $138 in it. My contract states that I'm the only one who's allowed to swear. Anyone else caught swearing has to pay up. I'll just take the big bucks.
Oh, $138.
It's exactly $138 in unmarked bills. I'm not a wannabe pirate. You'll never get me to climb into one of those.
Wannabe pirate. Monkey Island.
Ooh, nice crowd tonight. I'm at the top of my game. I'm gonna give them the insults of their lives and they'll love me for it. Idiots. My hair is all frizzy and I'm not wearing my special Ransom clown makeup. I can't go on like this. This goop keeps my clown fro erect. Can't have a limp clown fro or anything else. Ooh, my clown fro looks great now. Now there's the face I love. I don't wear hats. I don't wear hats. I look marvelous. Ready to knock 'em dead. I can't go on stage without my joke book. I might forget my best lines without it.
Oh, dann muss ich wohl einen Safe.
It's my locked safe where I keep all my money. Let's see if I can remember this combination. Okay, now. And finally. Well, that didn't work.
War ich gerade blind bei dieser Shooting Gallery? Oder?
Let's see if I can remember this combination.
Acht stimmt wegen der acht Buchstaben.
Okay, now.
Dann irgendwas Quadrat. 3 im Quadrat ist 9. Alles andere sind keine Quadrate. Klick.
And finally.
Und 6 Kinder.
Tough da. Bam. Next time I'm setting it to 1, 2, 3. It's exactly $1,138 in unmarked bills.
Was für ein Zufall.
I think my stilts are broken. I'll get you, Ransom the Clown.
No waiting, take a shot. Oh, so you decided to pay up.
Yeah, well, not much choice. Now where's my joke book?
Here, the jokes all suck. So how'd you get to be so famous with jokes like these?
Yeah? What do you know about being funny?
About as much as you do, which is nothing. Now scram, clowny. You're scaring the customers. Win big today.
Oh, alles erledigt, nur noch ab auf die Bühne.
This goop keeps my clown fro erect. Can't it's my special custom made clown makeup. It's my joke book. No spoilers here. You have to wait for my show for the jokes. Hello, faces. I'm Ransom the insult clown. I hope no one gets their feelings hurt easily, and if you do, it's your own fault for not being able to take a joke.
So, wen sehen wir denn alles? Das müsste Sandy sein. Dr. Fred und Edna, Sister Edna oder so. Die Birdie Tussie. eins von den Typen, einer von den Typen aus Zack McCracken. Grüntentakel natürlich. Nee, der Rest will gerade nicht irgendwie. Ja gut, der Sheriff oder Gerichtsmediziner oder irgendwas. Mal gucken, wie weit es geht.
What's the deal with all these Tron machines? That's some great priorities you got there. Yeah, you can't cure cancer or help the blind see, but at least you don't have to wipe your own asses thanks to the Toiletron 3000. You guys are obsessed with this Chuck guy. Seriously, I haven't seen brainwashing like this since the Manson family. Blink twice. You want me to get help? Hey, you, dude with the stupid mustache. You think you look like Magnum P.I.? A 70s porn star called. He wants his mustache back. Hey, you, kid with a crappy wheelchair. Were you in a past life or something? Seriously, kid, you're in a wheelchair, and you got a face that looks like that? God's definitely punishing you for something. Hey, you, lady with a huge nose. I say lady, but your beak suggests you're a toucan. You shouldn't have bought tickets for the show tonight, toots. You should be saving your money for a rhinoplasty. Hey, you, kid with the ugly shirt. Are you colorblind? Your shirt is about to give me a seizure. I mean, I'm a clown, and even I wouldn't touch something that garish. Hey, you, ugly old lady with the hairy mole. Or is it your parasitic twin? Whatever it is, I hope you bought a separate ticket. Because if it's big enough to ride the roller coaster by itself, it's not freeloading in my audience.
You will be forever sorry for what you've just said. I curse you to never be able to remove your makeup and to roam these circus grounds until the end of time.
He went on for another 2 hours, insulting everyone he could. Some people laughed because they thought it was funny, but most laughed because they were uncomfortable, and laughing is the best way to hide from the embarrassment of others. But after the show, in his dressing room, there wasn't going to be any laughter.
Ha! I killed tonight! One of my best shows ever! I hope that ugly old lady with a curse breaks a hip on the way home. Now to get this makeup off, hop on my private jet, and go see my mistress, Cindy, in Aspen, yeah. What the f***? This makeup isn't coming off! The f***? You, old lady! You up the f***, you f***? Come on.
As much as he tried, his makeup wouldn't come off. That old lady wasn't just any old lady. She was Madame Morena, mistress of the dark arts. When she curses you, it's not an empty threat. Something Ransom was just now finding out.
This makeup of that old my lady!
Ransom, I've got some bad news.
What do you want, you bald, gritty little... Can't you see I'm having a problem? Grab a tissue and some rubbing alcohol and help me, you...
Your private jet crashed while trying to land. Your wife found out about your mistress, and she's taking everything you own except the house in Aspen. There was a fire in Aspen, and your house burned to the ground. The toy and doll licensing deal is dead, and they're suing you for breach. And one more thing. I quit.
What?
And go beep yourself.
And that's why Ransom the Clown is such a creep. And you should go arrest him for murder.
That's an interesting story. We'll go check up on him.
Nice achievement, beephole.
An old cash register.
What can I do for you, honey?
I'd like to order some food.
Sure. Everything's on the menu board. What do you want?
Natürlich.
I'll have the Schweinsex.
Sorry, honey. Foreign businessman got the last one a few nights ago. Been a big rush on exotic foods these past few weeks.
I'd like to order some food.
Sure. Everything's on the menu board.
Hören wir uns einfach mal alle Ausreden an.
I'll have a salad.
Sorry, we're out of salad. Aphid scare.
I'd like to...
Sure.
I'll have a pie.
Sorry, Dave ate the last piece. See, Dave? I told you a customer would want it. Those foreign city folks really love the pie. But no, you said. We seen the last of the city folks. Let me have the pie.
It was starting to go bad.
Shut up, Dave.
I'd like to...
Sure.
I'll have a hamburger.
Sorry, honey. Those hot dogs are about to go bad, and I can't open a new package of hamburgers until they are all gone.
I'd like...
Sure.
I'll have a hot dog.
Good choice, honey. We're trying to move them out. Eat up, hun, while it's still hot.
Mmm. Oh. Mmm. Okay. That is the worst hot dog I've ever eaten. I gotta go. I feel better now. I haven't seen Agent Ray for a while. Wonder what happened to her. I get sick just looking at it. It's turned off.
We interrupt our hostile takeover non-stop music with this important message. Strange signals are being transmitted by the government over the airwaves. We've taken over the radio station until they stop. And now back to our special hostile takeover song.
It's my specks of dust. Corner of Main and B Streets.
Hello, Reno.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. It is quite annoying.
No, sir. Yes, sir.
They have been taken care of.
Yes, sir. Permanently. Oh, yes, sir. Violently. No, sir. Yes, sir.
Yes, wrestling was quite good tonight. Goodbye, sir.
What? I'm feeling some concern for Agent Ray. It's turned off. Oh, no way am I going to look in there. I can smell it from here. Saves trees. Huh, I look good. Employees must always wash their hands.
Ruf doch Edna aus Manic Mansion an. Yay.
Lots of super absorbent paper on this roll. Very plush for Thimbleweed toilet paper. That's a huge toilet. Seems out of scale. It's stuck. It's stuck. Ugh, they're all used up. Ugh, they're all used up. It's turned off. Employees must always watch. All the lights are out. It must be broken. The instructions say insert coupon for movie. It's a pretty big vacuum tube. It's stuck. Looks pretty dark down there. I can't see anything there, but it's pretty stinky. I can't open that.
Welcome to Quickie Pal. Can I help you find anything?
There aren't any maps left.
Sorry, little dude. The sheriff came by a bit ago and nabbed all the maps. Didn't even pay for them. Something about immature dominion or something like that.
It looks hungry. I don't have an extra finger, though. Better leave it be. If I had something to... I'd better start looking for Agent Ray. It's been too long.
Wanna buy a fine leather jacket? Take it. It was a sample from a traveling animal repellent salesman. But I doubt if it actually works. I wouldn't want to find out.
That doesn't seem to work. I don't want to pick that up.
I'm here to serve.
I'd play if it were a sure thing. It's an I'm sorry you were cut out of the inheritance card. It's an I'm sorry for forgetting your birthday card. It's an I'm sorry your hamster died card. Oh no.
Let me know if I can help you find anything.
It's an I'm sorry you're feeling like a beep card.
Gee.
It's an I'm sorry for being a dick card. I'm sorry your face won't come off card. There's a picture of a clown with a lot of hair.
Need an I'm sorry card? We have a great selection.
Looks like a sorry lot of cards. That doesn't seem to work.
Hi there, I'm Quickie Pal Leonard. How can I help you?
I'm Junior Special Agent Reyes.
I'm not Holden, if that's what you're thinking.
These flickering lights are going to drive me insane.
Yeah, it's a trip, isn't it? Oh, they're even better if you get a little toked up and... I mean, yes, officer, I'll get those fixed right away.
Tell me a bit about yourself, Leonard.
Dude, how do you know my name? Are you, like, telepathic or something?
No. You just told me your name, and it's also on your name tag. Do you like your job here at the Quickie Pal?
Heck yeah! I got a freaking sweet deal here, with free coffee and minimum wage. Plus, I don't get many customers on the late shift, so I get plenty of time to think.
You said you get a lot of time to think.
I'm like an abstract thinker, way ahead of the curve, man. My mom says I should be more like my cousin Bernard, who got a scholarship to MIT. But why be like that dweeb when I could be like Chuck Edmund?
Tell me about Chuck.
He's my freaking hero, man. Dude never went to college, just started building his machines when he was a kid. That guy made this town rich just by doing what he loved.
Will nicht enden wie Bernard. Day of the Tentacle und Manic Mansion.
What do you think about the state of the town?
Just ignore the losers who say this town is over. I mean, not even. We got everything a person could ever need here in the Quickie Pal, for one.
Do you know anything about the body by the river?
No, but I heard the sheriff nearly ralphed when he saw it. The only bods I've seen lately are the righteous babes on the top shelf of the magazine rack.
Let's not go there. Have you seen anyone acting suspiciously around town?
Actually, now you mention it, I did see something suspicious a couple of nights ago. I was on the late shift getting ready to close up and grab some za when Willie the town bum walks in. Was totally whack when I think about it.
Why did Willie seem suspicious to you?
Well, normally we have to toss him out because the dude smells grody and he never has any money. But for the first time in forever, Bro pulls out this wallet and flashes a fat stack of dead presidents. I thought it was kind of bitchin' when he bought out the liquor cabinet.
Could the wallet you saw have belonged to Willie?
Oh, no way! That wallet was his! I figured he got lucky and found it. Whoa. But come to think of it, I'm pretty sure the wallet had some weird red stains on it. At the time, I thought it was the cherry mouthwash he drinks, but it could have been blood.
Can I take a look at that security tape?
Oh, no can do, broski. We only have one Betamax tape here at the Quickie Pal, and the boss man would freak if I gave it away. If I lose it, my ass is grass.
Why do you have a Betamax player?
We have one sweet, cutting-edge Betamax player here. We don't want to be stuck with a piece of obsolete technology when VHS bites the big one. Gotta invest in the superior tech, dude.
I'm going to look around your store.
Wir wissen ja, wie das ausgegangen ist. VHS gegen Betamax.
Where can Agent... Oh, guess I'm on camera.
Let me know if I can help you with anything.
I need to stay focused and solve this murder so I can get on with my plan.
Keine Emotion, nix.
The only thing I get from poking around these boxes is a case of sneezes. I don't want to pick that up. The only thing I get from poking around these boxes is a case of sneezes. It's my specks of dust. An arm extended in friendship or supplication. Hard to tell. Certainly looks fake. It's made of plastic. No murder here. I can't pull that. Looks like this valve has been welded into position forever. I can't turn it. This valve has also been welded into position. That grate won't come off. I can see a Quickie Pal store. It's sealed shut. No way to open it.
Ist hier also direkt unter ihm.
It's a sturdy, impenetrable gate. I can't budge it. Looks like someone knew I was going to get stuck down here. Unless my kidnapper wrote that as a trap. Only one way to find out, I guess.
Was ist das? Buch hier, Acke, Weibengo, Weibengo? Okay.
It needs a dime to work. I'd say that leads somewhere I don't want to go. I'm looking for an escape route, but I'm looking to go up, not down.
first. Noch mehr Dust.
I can't open that.
Irgendwie gibt es scheinbar in jedem Screen mindestens einmal Dust. Funkturm, ein Karneval, Jahrmarkt, wie auch immer.
Whoa there, little agent of Reno. You can't just go bumbling around the county without a map. It's too easy to get lost, and there is a killer Reno on the loose.
A map? Seriously?
Oh, yes, and not just any map, but an official map.
And where would I find this official map?
Well, the county is plumb Reno out of them. I guess this really messes up your investigation. I'm sure the head office will understand Reno. Shall I mark the case as unsolved?
I'm a federal agent. I can take care of myself.
And a darn fine agent, I'm sure of. But we have laws around here, and everyone is required to have an official map.
Not a chance. The feds never give up.
I see.
Aren't there some donuts that need eating?
Well, you got me there. Ooh, those donuts aren't gonna eat themselves. But we have laws around here, and everyone is required to have an official map.
Yeah, you're right. I'll head back to town and find a map.
Ooh, donuts do sound good.
Ich komm nicht hinterher, schade. Zumindest ein To-Do habe ich schon mal.
Whoa there, little agent of Reno. Like?
Yeah.
Welcome to Quickie Pal. Can I help you find anything?
He doesn't want it.
How can I help you?
Do you sell this brand of whiskey?
Let me see. Yes, that looks like Willie's brand. Why? Is he in trouble?
Does anyone else drink this brand of whiskey?
Actually, no. He's the only one who can stand it. I personally am really fond of the chocolate bonbons.
Look, I'm a federal agent. I worked hard to become an agent and now no one cares. Ha! I don't want to give away evidence. I don't want to give away evidence. He doesn't want it. He doesn't want it.
Let me know if I can help you find anything.
Filled to the brim with smelly trash. It's already slightly open. I'm not going to open it anymore. Way too smelly for me. The pet store is for rent. Guess no one around here has any pets.
Ja, sehr trostlos. Ich hab doch was geöffnet. Millionen Röhren und ich kann keine anklicken. What?
Hey there! Let's go over to the counter where we can talk. Alrighty now.
Based on your sign, I was kind of expecting this place to be a bakery.
Sorry about that, hon. This used to be Ricky's Cakes, but now we sell vacuum tubes.
Oh, that's a shame. I was really hoping for a slice of cherry pie. Anyway, I'm Special Agent Reyes. I have some questions for you.
Oh, pleased to meet you. I'm Ricky Lee, and I'm the proprietor of this little store. What can I do for you, hun?
I'm looking for a tube.
We have lots of tubes here. Over 3,000 different makes and models. Do you know the two-letter model identifier?
WTF, OMG. Nee, nee, es war eine WC.
And what is the make number?
67? Ich glaub,
ja. Oh, did one of the Hydrantron tubes burn out again?
Yeah. Oh, yes. The Pigeon Brothers need one right away.
Okay, I'll put it on the town's account. I'll get one for you, hun. You just wait right there. I'll be back before you know it. Here you go. Give the pigeons my regards. Hey there. Let's go over to the counter where we can... Well, hi.
Since you don't sell cakes anymore, what's your store called now?
Not really sure. I've been bouncing a few ideas around since the pivot. I don't suppose you have any suggestions.
YouTube.
Oh, that's a great name. I'm so lucky you wandered in today. The kindness of strangers is amazing.
Glad I could help.
Interessant wäre es ja, wenn nachher im Spiel dieser Laden tatsächlich YouTube heißt und anders heißen würde, hätte ich jetzt was anderes gewählt. Naja, vielleicht bei irgendwann im zweiten Playthrough.
Do you know anything about the body by the river?
Oh, yeah, I heard about that. It's super sad. The poor guy. Can't imagine anyone from around here doing something so awful.
Are you sure you don't have any suspicions about the killer?
Oh, no way, Jose! I don't believe for a second anyone in Thimbleweed Park is a killer. It had to be a drifter, or one of those mean city folks passing through.
Just promise to be careful who you trust.
Oh, maybe you big city agents can't understand what it's like to live in such a nice little town. But I know these people, and they are like family to me. Some of them are a bit eccentric, sure. But I just can't picture any of them as a murderer.
Why did you stop selling cakes?
Well, I didn't have much choice. People used to line up around the block for my muffins and pies. But over the past couple of years, business really slowed down. Oh, I'm not complaining, though, because it's given me an opportunity to go in a whole new direction.
Why did you choose to sell vacuum tubes instead?
Well, hon, it's the darndest thing. At first, I just sold a few spares I had lying around to try and help the bakery. But pretty soon, those bad boys were selling better than the hotcakes going stale on my racks.
Are you really this happy about selling vacuum tubes?
Oh, you betcha. These tubes are my life's calling. I thought I'd miss the smell of fresh bread every day, but the smell of ozone from the tubes is even better. And their electrical glow is as warm as an apple pie fresh from the oven.
What do you think of Chuck?
Oh, it's so sad that Chuck Edmund passed away. He was my hero. His booming economy gave us the bakery, and now his tube-based technology is giving me a chance to keep my store open. I think it's just the boost the town needs.
What do you think about the state of the town, then?
It's not as bad as people make it out to be. A couple of stores have closed, sure, but it's just gonna make way for new, fresh businesses to bring life back to the town. I'm sure in no time at all, the town will be completely rejuvenated.
That's all for now. Don't leave town.
Okay, hon. Just holler if you need me.
Schön, habe ich eine Tube.
It's out of order. The coin slot is filled with glue, the buttons are missing, and the cord to the receiver is cut. Otherwise, it looks fine.
Okay, ein paar Namen sind ausgegraut. Hier sind sehr viele Telefonnummern. Das ist sortiert nach Vornamen. Viele. Keine Edna. Ich würde fast sagen, das sind alle Kickstarter-Supporter. Bunt gemischt mit Sprachen. Die Nummer, keine Ahnung. Die Farbe, vielleicht der Betrag. Cool.
Nothing in there but dust bunnies.
Ach, apropos. Here today, gone tomorrow. Ach, was war das? King's Quest? Ich glaube King's Quest.
Nothing in there but dust bunnies. The doors are locked and nobody's inside. No one is in there.
Moment, die sieht ein bisschen aus wie Monkey Island, die Piratin.
Excuse me, ma'am.
My, my, my. What do we have here?
I'm sorry, ma'am. I don't pay for affection.
Sweetie, I'm not a hooker. Although, there is something about a man in federally mandated polyester that makes me want to forget my wedding vows. I'm Lenore Edmund Mulch, of the famed Pillowtronics Edmund family, and I'm waiting for my husband and son to arrive on the bus.
Do you know anything about the body by the river?
Oh, sweetie. Yes, yes, yes. So glad someone is finally getting rid of it. But one does hear things, and I do have an inkling of who might be connected to this nasty business.
Tell me who you think is connected to the body.
Well, I hate to cast aspersions, but I suppose it is for the good of the town.
Tell me what you know.
Actually, no, I can't do this. The Edmund reputation is at stake.
Ma'am, please tell me what you know.
Fine, it was my sister Dolores. She abandoned our family and the business to become a...
pirate?
No, 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 no. It was far worse. She became... a video game developer. It all started a few years back.
Ach geil, der nächste Charakter.
She only wanted one thing. To be a game designer for that awful game company. Mucus Phlegm. Uncle Chuck wanted something else for her, but no. She was too selfish. Only wanted to make stupid adventure games.
I've got to get out of this town. Uncle Chuck wants me to program his factory computers, but I just want to design games. I wish I could get a job at a company like Mucus Phlegm Games. Now the only thing I have to look forward to is my favorite computer magazine. In fact, I should check the mailbox and see if it's arrived yet. Ricky Lee's famous Thimbleberry Pie, hot from the oven. Uncle Chuck does love Ricky's pies. He loves pie with coffee.
Find the ideal job. Ja.
It's a red gel decoder. It's a red gel decoder. These are part of my action figure collection, including my prized Howard the Duck. These are in mint condition. No way I'm going to touch them.
Oh, nerd.
It's the math trophy I won when I was 12 and attending a summer program at Thomas Bodeman School of Mathematics. It's made out of solid pewter, except for the infinity symbol, which is pure titanium. It's Uncle Chuck's new invention, the Printron 3000. It's connected to my computer. This printer ribbon looks all dried out. It won't print anything. It's a blank sheet of paper. It's in here pretty tight. I'd need an LFG-1982 tube puller.
Okay.
It's my handy ASCII chart. Never know when you'll need to decode binary messages, so I always practice, every day. Ada, you're my role model. Too bad you don't program games, though.
Ada Lovelace. Lovelace.
Max was the world's first computer-generated TV host. Someday we'll have one for real.
Max Headroom.
This is my complete set of Nancy Drew mysteries. I'm kind of a fan, I guess. These are my Anne of Green Gables books. Maybe someday they'll do a TV show. These are my Kirk's Box slash fiction books. I'm a believer. I think Revenge of the Jedi was a much better name. You're a rebel, Billy. Albert's my hero. I should check the mail. I like to keep my bed made. Never know who might walk into my room. I'll have plenty of time to sleep once I get a job as a game designer. These are my Chronicle of Narnia and Hitchhiker's Trilogy. I love my books. This section includes the complete history of Mucus Phlegm, the pointed history of point-and-click graphic adventures, and walkthroughs for all Mucus Phlegm games. This is my complete set of Tolkien books, including three pristine sets of Lord of the Rings, The Adventures of Tom Bombadil, The Silmarillion, just to start. I reread them from time to time. It's my state-of-the-art Commodore 64. With dual 1541 floppy drives and a blazingly fast 1200 baud modem. These are part of my action figure collection.
What? Okay. Runter, das machen wir später. Erst hier durch. Überall.
Seems like the mail should have arrived by now.
The fuck? Ah. Was für ein Irrenhaus.
Feeling my way along. It's a hallway. It's a hallway. If it weren't for my monthly computer magazine, being here would totally suck. Oh, excuse me. Oh, excuse me. I still get lost after all these years.
Franklin, you idiot!
I'm just trying to, you know, help.
Is that yelling? Oh, gag me. I hope my dad and Uncle Chuck aren't fighting again.
And since most of the machinery at the Pillow Factory is lying fallow, I've come up with this, you know, great plan to repurpose them. We can use them to make, you know, plush toys.
Franklin, you idiot! The company is Pillowtronics, not stupid plush toytronics. We make pillows! What do you think that would do to our credibility, our reputation?
Okay, Chuck, you're right, but, I was up all night working on the business plan. Maybe, you could just, you know, look at it?
No, no, no! It's a pillow factory!
Are you two fighting again? I'm getting so sick of this. You're brothers. Take a chill pill. You started the Pillow Factory together. Won't you ever stop fighting about it?
Nothing you need to worry about, Dolores. Right, Franklin, old brother?
Ah, yes. You know, your uncle and I were just, you know, talking business. I have some work to do.
Dolores, can you get my 0.8mm point-tip soldering iron?
You know, Uncle Chuck, you should use a 2mm flat tip, and you never heat your solder hot enough.
That's my favorite niece. I can't wait for you to take over the Pillow Factory. I know you'll keep the Edmund Pillow Dream alive.
I should check the mailbox for my computer magazine.
Oh, Dolores, 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 how many times have I told you not to touch my things? But as soon as you've
Uncle Chuck is always very touchy about this painting. Wonder why?
Dolores, you know I can't work in the dark. Please turn the lights back on. After you've taken over the Pillow Factory, you can turn off the lights all you like.
I'd better not touch. It's Uncle Chuck's check register. I guess that makes it a Chuck register. It's an empty bottle of homemade printer ribbon ink. I see some black powder around the edges, and it smells awful. Warning, contents highly. It's a defunct robot prototype. It's a box, but it's sealed shut.
My dear Dolores, please leave my box alone. You may open it up as soon as you've taken over the Pillow Factory. Oh, Dolores, 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 how many times have I told you not to touch my things? But as soon as you've taken over the Pillow Factory, they're all yours to do with as you wish.
Eine Netzwerkkabel, neunschwänzige Katze, Peitsche. Cut 5, oh nein. Geil.
If it were, it's a box, but it's sealed shut. He's a work of art. I'm looking forward to playing chess with him. It's a TX-1138 tube, in perfect condition. Uncle Chuck never makes his bed. No thanks, not tired.
It's Uncle Chuck's custom-built multi-band oscilloscope with phase memory monitoring.
Okay, ich glaube, das war's hier erstmal. Kein Dust, nichts, was man anfassen dürfte oder mitnehmen dürfte. Das meiste habe ich schon. 1138, das war, glaube ich, irgendwas mit THX. Und es ist derselbe Dollarbetrag, den Ransom hatte. Hm. Cool.
Hmm. Uncle Chuck is always very touchy about this painting. Wonder why. I should check the mailbox for my computer magazine. This is Uncle Chuck's Indextron 3000 library filing lookup system. It uses the Spewy decimal system to catalog books. Lots of books, but you have to know what you're looking for.
Ach, wie geil.
I should check the mailbox for my computer magazine.
Gott, wie unendlich viele gibt's da.
It says out of order. No one will miss this out of order sign.
Terrible argument.
Chucky's been in our family for years. He's a good plant. Chucky has been sitting here forever. I don't want to move him now.
We're sorry. The number you have dialed is not in service at this time. All operators are having dinner now. Call back tomorrow.
Ah, da ist ja noch ein Phonebook. Okay.
We're sorry. The number you have.
Seems like the mail should have arrived by now.
Chuck is such a bully.
Uncle Chuck never should have talked to you like that.
He's right. My idea was worthless. I'm worthless.
Dad, I don't like to see you like this. I liked your idea for the pillow factory.
Chuck thought it was a bad idea, and he's right.
He's never even read it. You need more confidence, and stop letting Uncle Chuck push you around.
Thanks, Dolores. You're a great daughter. But Chuck knows what is best for the factory.
Bye, Dad. I love you.
Goodbye, Dolores.
The out-of-order sign is gone, so it's obviously fixed. Haven't been up here for a long time.
Sehr schön.
I should check the mailbox for my computer magazine. That's Uncle Chuck as a young man, with robots on his mind even then. That's my grandmother, Edith, and her second husband, Charles. I really admire them.
That's my great-grandfather, Edmund Edmund, who was a great industrialist. That's my great-great-grandmother, Lady Edwina. That's my Scottish great-great-great-grandfather, Edyr the Dragonslayer. I should check the mailbox for my computer magazine.
Das probiere ich jetzt nicht. ...256 Shades of Grayscale. Oh nein. Okay, da sind nicht alle auf einmal, aber sehr schön. Basics of Basic. Yes, schön mit Poke direkt in den Speicher schreiben, aber Hauptsache Basic. Take one down, patch it around 117. 117, 116. Ah, geil. Das muss ich mal bei Gelegenheit durchlesen. Das ist so viel Zeug. Das ist sehr schön gemacht alles. Ziemlich detaillierte Grafik, sieht alles ziemlich toll aus.
Kann man eigentlich Seems like the sagen. Mail should have arrived by now. This clock looks vaguely familiar. Maybe more highly rendered and smoother pendulum action. I don't want to open it.
Day of the Tentacle? Ich glaube ja. Sonst fällt mir gerade keine Clock ein.
The fireplace looks very clean. I can't push that. I can't pull that. There's nothing inside except an empty glass. I should check the mailbox for my computer magazine. There's nothing inside. 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 Carefully handling broken glass? If this were a Sierra Online graphic adventure, I'd be dead now. But those Mucus Phlegm adventure games treat their players much better. No arbitrary deaths just to extend gameplay. Sure would like to work there.
Schönen Schlag auf Sierra. non-trademark infringing poopsie. Sehr schön.
Flask of extreme chili sauce by Brian H.J. comes with a warning. You might breathe fire. Maybe I should be careful with this. There's nothing inside. Pretty clean, considering. It's turned off. There's nothing inside. There's nothing inside.
Alles ausgeräumt. Ja, sieht's aus. Dann können wir uns das Magazin holen, damit die Tussi endlich nicht mehr nervt. Oh. Kettensägenbenzin?
It's special gas for chainsaws only. It's
yeah.
Pretty full.
Yeah, Kettensägenbenzin.
It's very dry firewood. Can't wait to check the mailbox. It's an empty glass.
Okay, da brauchen wir vielleicht
Looks
Feuer.
Good enough for a snack. There are a couple of old batteries. I think I see mold growing on one. Ricky Lee's famous thimbleberry pie, hot from the oven. Uncle Chuck does. Hi there, George. I was just about to check the mail. Great timing.
You still around, Dolores? Thought you'd have left this podunk of a town by now.
Yes, hopefully soon. I'm looking for a job at a game company in the big city.
That's not gonna make your Uncle Chuck happy.
He'll just have to deal with it. What brings you all the way out here?
I have your special magazine here.
Oh, I've been waiting for that. Thank you.
Sure, it's what we dedicated government employees do. Walk all the way out into the country to deliver a magazine.
It's an LFG-1982 tube, in perfect condition. It's in here pretty tight. I'd need an LFG-1982 tube puller. It's Bite Me World, the best computer magazine ever.
Three lines of haze and behind jaggy lines. Das erinnert ein bisschen an X-Wing und TIE Fighter. Das Programming Test. Long hours, non-diet soda and pizza. We don't want to get to know you either.
Wow! An ad for a job at Mucus Phlegm Games, my favorite game company. I hear they make movies, too. This could be a dream come true!
Oops.
Ricky Lee's famous Thimbleberry. This must be where pies. Ricky. It's so. Rick. Uncle Chuck does love Ricky's.
Okay, Uncle Chuck. Das heißt, besuchen wir doch mal den Onkel und drücken ihm einen Kuchen ins Gesicht. Vielleicht freut er sich ja.
Ricky Lee's famous Thimbleberry Pie, hot from the oven. It's so good, it'll look, Uncle Chuck, your favorite. A freshly baked Thimbleberry Pie from the pie shop.
Why, thank you, Dolores. You know me and my love for Thimbleberry Pie well. I'll eat this as soon as I finish this little project. Hello, my favorite niece.
You should be nicer to my father. He just wants to help.
Franklin is well-meaning, I will give you that. But he just doesn't have the same passion and vision for pillows that you and I have.
Hmm. I just wanted to say how much I love you, Uncle Chuck.
I love you too, Dolores. I can't wait for you to take over the pillow factory and restore the family heritage. Hello, my favorite niece.
I just wanted to say how much
I love you. Hello.
I just wanted to say
Hello.
Thanks for
Why don't you practice your ASCII conversion? All my trons rely on it.
Okay, Uncle Chuck. Feeling my way along. It's my state-of-the-art cut sounds like the doorbell. I'm dialing the Mucus Phlegm modem number. It's connecting. I can't believe my computer's connected to Mucus Phlegm.
Welcome to the new online Mucus Phlegm job application program. Just fill out your personal information and answer a few simple mucus programming questions. Then print out the application and send it to Mucus Phlegm. We'll get back to you in exactly 5 days. What is your name?
Was meint ihr? Oder was meine ich? Mit Mittelname, Initial, ohne Kurzform. Ach, nehmen wir die Kurzform.
Thank you. What is your address?
SWYWAWVWI. Wisconsin, Wyoming, Washington, West Virginia. Ah. Okay. Nehmen wir das korrekt geschriebene, ohne Punkte an Abkürzungen und ohne
Noted.
Caps.
Next, what's your programming language of choice? The language you are most proficient in. Interesting choice. Please answer the following questions about our proprietary Mucus programming language. You must get all of the questions right to submit your application. First question. Variables can be modified while debugging your program. Next question. What do Mucus source level debuggers run on? Thank you for taking the Mucus Phlegm programming test. Unfortunately, you did not pass. Feel free to study up and take it again.
I need to go find a book about Mucus programming.
Verarsch mich nicht, dass ich jetzt durch die gesamte Bibliothek durchsuchen muss.
That sounds like the doorbell.
Den ranzigen Test zu bestehen.
Hi again, George.
It's not like a government employee to make a mistake, but I forgot to deliver this important letter for your Uncle Chuck.
He's busy in his workshop and can't be disturbed. I'll take it for him.
Okay, Dolores. Here it is. And remember, it's illegal to open someone else's mail. Punishable by a $50,000 fine and or 5 years in jail.
Thanks, George. That's good to know.
Okay, back to my vitally important government job.
Schöner Disclaimer noch hinterher.
It's a letter to my Uncle Chuck. I'd better not open it. Uncle Chuck would know if I read it, if the envelope is ripped.
Habe ich was Dampfmäßiges da? Nö.
Wow!
Okay, dann weiß ich schon mal, wenn ich Feuer brauche, was ich damit mache.
That hit the spot. I think I can light up the entire wood pile. Too much mass. Maybe just a single log. I can't use the firewood there. Still impressive.
Ah, okay, Kaminfeuer.
I can't leave the mansion yet. I can't leave the mansion yet.
nice warm fire. I actually set it on fire with my breath! It's a letter to my Uncle Chuck. As expected, the post office... That will definitely make Uncle Chuck happy. Burning up his mail? No thanks. I think I'll just be careful with them. That's good enough for now. Take that, Sierra Online! I'm not sticking my hand in that hot fire. I can't use the printer ribbon with that. I don't want to use it with that. I don't want to do that. This is Uncle Chuck's Indextron 3000 library filing lookup system. It says there's a book on mucus here. It's in section 3.1.
This is depressing.
Ein Stockwerk hoch.
I'm at the staircase. Should I use it? I'm at the staircase. Should I use it?
Minus. Ja, jetzt muss ich erstmal das richtige Buch finden, aber na, vielleicht ist ja was Lustiges dabei noch. Mucus Program, ja, haben wir es doch. Oh, jetzt ist es ranzig. Das ist ein A zu viel. So. Bevor ich mir den ganzen Scheiß notiere. Screenshot. How did I get up there? Well, there's a staircase. And there's an out of order sign on it. You just pick up that sign.
It says out of order.
And once you have that sign, she says, well, there's no out of order sign any longer, so it seems it's fixed, and just goes upstairs.
It's my state-of-the-art Commodore 64, with dual 1541 floppy drives and a blazing...
Please answer the following questions about our proprietary mucus programming language. You must get all of the questions right to submit your application. First question. Variables can be modified while debugging your program.
And I just took a screenshot. So damn it, not stored yet. Oh well, but I think I remember this. Yes, they can be debugged.
Next question. What do mucus source level debuggers run on?
A separate monitor.
Next question. What kind of multitasking does Mucus use?
I can't look at a screenshot. Oh well, we can cheat. Uploading it to Steam Cloud. Now there it is. Cooperating multitasking language.
Next question. What are room backgrounds compressed into?
They are compressed. Into character sets.
Thank you for taking the Mucus Phlegm programming test. Congratulations, you passed the Mucus Phlegm programming test.
Yay! I answered all the Mucus questions correctly. I'm ready to print out the application. Oh, the Printron 3000's printer ribbon isn't installed.
Yeah, but the ribbon is empty, so I gotta find some ink. What's that red gel decoder?
I don't want to do that. It would make it look red.
Ah. And here I'd escape all the time. Just doing a save because I'm rather sure I shouldn't give the letter to my uncle, but open it myself.
Uncle Chuck, I have something for you.
What is it, Dolores?
A letter George the postman just delivered.
Oh, I've been expecting this. I'll deal with it later.
It's a letter to my Uncle Chuck. The stamps haven't been canceled. I'd better not open it.
Oh, she even took it with her. I could have read that all the time. Oh, stupid me. Naja.
Just down the hall is the... I don't want to do that. It would make it look red. I can't use the bottle with that. I don't feel like the taste for non-trademark infringing poopsie now. I think I'll just be careful with them. That's good enough for now. Take that, Sierra Online. The glass is now filled with chainsaw gas. It's special gas for chainsaws only. It's pretty full. It's a glass filled with chainsaw gas.
Okay, I got a gas with glass with gas. What now?
It's a glass filled with chainsaw gas. I poured some of that gas into the bottle. It's a bottle for printer ribbon ink with chainsaw gas in it.
I don't think it's a bottle for printer ribbon ink with chainsaw gas in it. There's just gas in the ink bottle, not ink. I can't use the bottle with that. I can't use the bottle with that. I can't use the bottle with that. I think I'll just be careful with them. That's good enough for now. Take that, Sierra Online! The fireplace is very sooty and filled with ash. Great. Now I'm carrying around a handful of black soot.
Ah, klar.
The ink bottle is now full of black ink. That should do it. The ribbon is now fully inked.
I did it. Ohne Hilfe.
It's my state-of-the-art Commodore 64. With dual 15, it's a freshly inked printer ribbon from my uncle's Printron 3000. There! The blank paper is back in the Printron 3000. It's my state-of-the-art Commodore 64. With- Yay! I answered all the mucus questions correctly. I'm ready to print out the application. I always like to watch this part.
Eine selbstschreibende Schreibmaschine, die sich selbst verpackt.
Now I just need to stamp the envelope.
Das ist geil.
It's my job application of mucus phlegm. Hope I get it.
Fast alles erledigt. Jetzt muss ich nur noch die Briefmarken irgendwie vom Brief runterkratzen.
I don't want to do that. It would make it look red. It doesn't work in that. Better not. That might start a fire. It doesn't work in that. It's Uncle Chuck's check register.
Was fällt mir Blödes ein? Die Briefmarken vom Umschlag zu kratzen.
It's a letter to my Uncle Chuck. As expected, the post office's poorly programmed auto-stamp cancellation machine has failed again. Amateurs. I have to find a safe way to remove the stamps. Better not. That might start a fire. It doesn't work in that. I think I'll just be careful with them. That's good enough for now. It doesn't work in that. Ugh, I'm definitely not hungry for soggy lettuce. I don't feel like the taste for non-trademark infringing poopsie now. I don't think they're good for anything, except growing mold. I don't want to use it with that. 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 I don't want to use it with that.
It doesn't work in that. It doesn't work in that. Where am I? I can't reach that. I don't want to fill it with water. I'll just pour this out. The glass is now filled with water. It doesn't work in that. It doesn't work in that. I don't want to fill it with water.
Was jetzt? Der Herd ist nicht benutzbar. Ich habe eine Mikrowelle, aber die bringt mir nicht viel. Ach doch. Das Wasser in die Mikrowelle. Den Brief dazu. Mikrowelle benutzen. Es gibt Wasserdampf.
It's a letter to my Uncle Chuck. The stamps haven't been cancelled.
Yes, die haben sich gelöst. So muss das.
My letter to Mucus Phlegm is now stamped and ready to mail.
Und das nehme ich trotzdem mit. Und das kann man ja ausschalten. So sind wir ja nicht. Dann lege ich nochmal Onkel Chuck seinen Brief hin. Bin ja nicht so. Ah, ein Brief von Ransom. Okay, die hängen halbwegs zusammen. What the fuck is holding up a toilet? I mean, fucking going is going to be fucking huge. Like printing fucking money. Fuck off, Ransom.
It doesn't work with that. Uncle Chuck, I have something for you.
What is it, Dolores?
It's that letter for you.
Didn't you already give that to me?
Yes, but I thought you should hold on to it.
Good idea, Dolores. And thank you for saving me the trouble of unsealing it. You know how much I hate opening mail.
Oh. Damit haben wir potenziell den Teil mit Dolores gleich abgeschlossen. Sehr, sehr schön.
Just down. I'm at the staircase. Should I use? Bye, Dad. I love you.
Goodbye, Dolores.
Exciting. I hope I get the job.
Exakt 5 Tage später.
Hiya, Dolores. I have a letter for you.
Oh!
Good luck. See ya.
I already got enough firewood.
I think I want to open this in my room, just in case it's really bad news.
Pins dich doch ins Koma.
Now that I'm in my room, I'm still so scared to open it. I need to get up my nerve. Come on, Dolores. You can do it. Okay, but if it's a no, that means I'm stuck in Thimbleweed Park and have to take over the pillow factory. Okay, but if it's a yes, what will become of Dad, stuck here alone with Uncle Chuck? Okay, but...
Ach, halt's Maul und mach.
Okay, okay, I'm opening it. Yes! It's a job offer from Mucus Phlegm to be a game programmer. I'm so excited! Can't wait to tell Uncle Chuck. He'll be so proud. But first...
Oh, nice.